couple young defensemen. Bucket is played out to the left circle. Shot. Looking for a tip. Forrester in front. Couldn't get stick on it, and it's cleared by Ben. Pickpocket, nice move. Johnston, he's in. He scores! What a play by Wyatt Johnston. The steal, the finish, the first goal of the game.
All over the ice. He's right on the defenseman, Sealer.
Here's Duchesne on the right wing side. Flip it back. He's gonna Suter in front. Off a body. Scored! Sagan. Right off of his body. Fell to his feet. Tucked it in. And the Stars on the board twice early on.
Sagan goes to the back door front of the net. Marchment went there too.
Case back for Barabee. Blocked by Johnston. High slot. Shot. Hit traffic. Front of Wedgwood. Andre let it go. Now Sealer to Gates. Great shot. Fought off. Left arm. Rebound. Top score. Side of the net. Joel Farabee got it. And immediately it's the Flyers who grab one back and slice the Stars' lead in half.
And instead of just burying his head and ramming one into Wedgwood, feeds it off to Farabee for the tap-in.
Dallas absolutely feasted on Philadelphia in the two-game season series a year ago. They went 4-for-5. Here's Konechny, a shorthanded breakaway. Konechny scores! On cue, the dangerous shorthanded Flyers tie the game while down a man. Travis Konechny's tremendous start continues.
Left-hand side, a goal scorer's goal as he went in. No friction on that one, and a tie game.
Here in a 2-2 game, they'll immediately go to work. It's the top line. Robertson leaves. Hits. He scores! And how's that for a start to a period?
Where the puck is, he had a gorgeous look at the far side and ripped it home.
Every game they've played so far this season has been tight. Down the wire. First two required overtime, then a 3-2 regulation win last time out in Anaheim. This is a 3-2 Stars lead. Here's Ben, has help with the Dunham. Ben 2-on-1, shoots, he scores! The captain's second of the year. It doubles the Dallas lead.
In which the shooter is on his off wing. And shades of the Hintz goal.
Getting to Donov. And bumped past him. Three Flyers rush. A 3-on-3 across the line. Sanheim. Shot got blocked. Sanheim gets it back. Feeds it to the left. Shot. Score!
It better be fairly conservative and really smart with the puck. And with your changes. And defensively. And they weren't. Nobody's going to stop that one.
Fakes his shot. Feeds it to the right. Duchesne stick broke. And here come the Flyers. They've got numbers again. Carrying it is Walker with Poehling. Walker scores!
Scott Wedgwood. You know, they've scored two shorthanded goals here. There's still 17 seconds remaining in the Stars' power play. And they had a breakaway at the beginning of it.
7 seconds left. Dallas will turn it over. Couturier brings it to center from the red line. He'll try and short hop it on Wedgwood. That'll go down as the 39th shot. And it'll be the last one of regulation. Sanheim on the forehand. And put it off of bodies. Poked out by Wedgwood. He'll spring a 2-on-1. In overtime, Robertson with Hintz. Robertson, Hintz. Save! Oh! Left hand. Erson. A literal game saver with the glove.
And if you don't get it, you're caught. It's a 2-on-1. The two most lethal scores for the Stars. Perfect pass. Shot off the pass. Larceny from Erson. My, oh my.
Pavelski has to reset on this faceoff with Couturier. It's pulled back by the Stars and they get to it. Johnston has Pavelski all alone. Backhand. Score! Joe Pavelski. Stars win it in